easy start for them. Sure, we knew Unicorns of Love weren't going to look that great coming into this with all the changes they made. They need more time. Exile, of course, having a tough, tough first day here on the LCS stage. Expected there could be some nerves, but this made it look worse, honestly, for Unicorns of Love than expected. We kind of talked about it going a few hours back, how Schalke could be favorites.